Sigh and enough.
Sigh.
The poor guy said that.